I gave up my seat on the bus to a blind person. And that's how I lost my job as a bus driver.